guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video we will be doing practice with the lines and circles, which I think it's absolutely amazing practice if you want to recreate the designs that I just recently did with Snow White and with Princess Jasmine, where I hand painted them. So I think those movements that we do with a little bit more complex designs, we need to practice a little bit the lines and the circles. So this is what we will exactly do today. I hope is that right? This is what we will do today, let's say it like that. And I hope you will enjoy it. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and let's jump into it. Okay guys, so I just buffed my tip, and today we will play a little bit with tiger eye colors. But before I apply my tiger eye, I will just do a layer of black. Okay, so I'm gonna be using Genie in the Bottle from Yana Nails, because this is super pigmented. Make sure that the layer is super thin, okay, because there is a possibility that the product will not be fully cured if you apply it too much. Okay guys, so let's put this in a lamp for the full curing time, which is gonna be 1 minute. Okay guys, so I will apply Tiger Eye. This is from Infinity Collection. And I will apply it across the whole nail. I'm gonna create a little bit more different effect, so I'm not gonna put this in a lamp just yet. I will take my magnet. So now we have to take our magnet. So I'm gonna be using magnet that looks where can I show you, like this. Okay, it comes in this sort of packaging, so it's usually here, but I took it out, and I have also circle here. So I'm gonna be starting with the top here and pulling the color a little bit lower. Then I'm gonna be doing the lower part here as well. Okay, and that's when I move it, I get this really nice effect. Okay, and now I'm ready for the lamp. 1 minute, guys. Okay guys, so now I'm gonna take my Zero Short brush and I'm gonna dip it into white color. I'm gonna use Snow White from Yana Nails. Coat my brush and I will start to make lines. So first I'm gonna start with half a circle here. Okay, just like that. Now from here, I'm gonna create a triangle. One line here and one line here. From the triangle, I'm gonna create another one. So one here. Okay, so I will pull another line, diagonal line. One on this side, and I will do from there, I'm gonna pull diagonal and connect them two. So as you see, I did one side a little bit lower and another side a little bit higher, so I get that illusion, not illusion, so I can get diagonal line here. Inside of my triangle, I'm gonna do one line here. And I'm gonna connect it with this side here. And now I will pull straight down. From here, I will start to create a circle. That will go around the triangle. Here, I will now pull a straight diagonal line, and I will do the same for the other side. Now, I will create a line, a straight line from here. From here, I want to pull two straight lines. One, two. And from here, I'm going to pull another straight line coming down. And now we will go a little bit diagonal again. Thank you. from here, I will pull a straight line. Here, I will pull another line, one side, then the other side, and here I'm gonna pull a line, again, diagonal line. Same for the other side. Okay, just like that. Now I will put all of this in a lamp for 1 minute. Okay guys, so after 1 minute is over, I will take gold. So I'm using from Yana Nails, I think this is called Million Dollar Gold. So it looks like this. And I will start to color few parts that I want, okay? So I will put the gold here. Sorry, there we go. And I think I will maybe change my brush to the smaller one. So now I have zero long. Maybe I don't need to make sure. And you can do this with zero short. Okay, I will color also here. And also, we can color this one here. I like to use gold for these sorts of designs because it catches even more light. You can use any color that you want, but I like to use gold. And also, I will do this part here. Thank you. point, two on the top, and I think that's it. I will not color anymore. Okay, maybe I'm gonna do one more. I will do this one here. I think it's gonna be nice. Just to get a little bit more balance. Yeah, I like it. Perfect. And once you're happy with your placement of the gold or any color that you used, pop it in a lamp for the full curing time. After I put this in a lamp, I will actually put this just for a few seconds because I'm gonna add a few white dots in which I will put a little bit of gold as well. Okay guys, so now it's time for the dots. Just like that, and let's pop that in a lamp. Full curing time. Okay guys, so now it's time to add in the dots. At first I wanted to add it gold, but I changed my mind and I'm gonna add black instead.
Okay.
Start to add inside. those are all the dots. And now I will pop this back again for the full curing time, and you can apply matte top coat, shiny top coat, whatever you want. But this is how our design looks like now. Okay guys, so I will apply matte top coat. You can do shiny if you want, it's really up to you. I want to do matte because I like to play with glitters and matte. I think it looks really cool, like it's frozen almost. So if you don't like that look, then use shiny top coat. Okay guys, so this is the finished result after we applied the matte top coat. You can see how the color is traveling when I move my tip, and also you can see the gold and black going through. Can you see? Ooh, now it's down, now it's up. Super cool, super super cool effect. Yeah. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I chose to do this video because lines and those circle type of motions are super good practice for you if you are interested in nail art and you want to create a little bit more advanced designs. This is super super good to warm up your hand before you actually start to do something. So please keep on practicing, and if you did enjoy it, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe as well. It would mean a lot to me, and thank you, thank you, thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next one.